coming in after the holidays, there is now a tropical storm slash hurricane wreaking its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Goodbye!
What?
Got him sighted.
Either one, we're clear.
Targeting Spider-Man.
Whoa!
Hey!
Not cool!
You have order!
Capture Spider-Man! Man down!
Rocks on zero, Spider-Man, I lost count.
The ground don't need this.
Spider-Man.
Stuff the capsule in one of these pipes. Can't remember which one. There we go. One summer, we got way into space travel and started freeze-drying our favorite foods. Bacon, egg, and cheese bagel. Total fail. Red bean ice cream? Was not bad, though.
Hey, a store's being broken into near you.
It looks like a break.
Turn it off! I can't!
Yeah, it is.
Stupid!
They're making a run for it.
You ain't dead, Lucy!
Huh?
Talk this out, we can't. No?
Call the cops. These guys are questioning. Spider-Man. I said that soon.
I have the honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Hmm. Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And, yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me give you some advice. One highly successful man to another. You know what I like to say to my critics? You and the horse you rode in on!
Well, okay, I admire your conviction. You're a man who's not afraid to pay a fine in order to make your point.
Fine? What do you mean? Jared, how much? Do your editing thing, quick!
Let's spice things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go.
Sometimes, gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope.
Nothing beats a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building defying all natural laws and gravity. Heck of a course.
Oh man, I got this. I got this.
Great form. Let's try some wall run. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running. Love it. Come on, almost there.
Spectacular speed, spectacular everything, Miles. Stay focused, and you can leap back into the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Quick recovery. Good call. This was our Everest back in the day. We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top.
Gotta get on with my day.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Awesome. We always wonder what stuff like Thor's hammer was made of, and invented our own imaginary elements to explain it. Finn's names always sounded the best.
Others.
to die, Spider-Man!
Hey! What are you hanging around this tower for?
He's firing!
Gotta be the last one. What the?
I'm leaving you.
Y'all, I want to say that it is a damn good thing we have the new Spider-Man. That's right, no censoring. That is how real we're getting. Recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going through a rough patch since Roxxon moved in. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout out for me on your favorite social and donate to Rio Morales' campaign if you're into saving the neighborhood from corporate takeover. And remember, clean your dryer filter after every load. Goodbye.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop and thought you might be there. It looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school. Volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
She's not gonna show him downstairs, right?
Finn, Jenny's really freaking out about shield calibration.
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. Fisk would not like this.
I have secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We have it all. We own Fisk Power now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source. Is stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. It's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us, whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. That sounds promising.
Gotta stay alert.
Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rap. Ask me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this new form crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here. Might be using Fist's secret rooms on the ground level.
Break time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
I feel like I've seen this guy. So.
Gotta update Genki.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught, put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
We're gonna show this city what power really is.
Thank you.
I've been training for this.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey! I think I got something! Secret stairs. Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
You hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be a hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. But three people got sick after the bridge.
Three!
We know how dangerous Uniform is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? Uniform is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
Connect.
You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture, then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created Nuform. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Try and get up. can finally check fighting the mob vault off my bucket list.
Stay down, Spider-Man!
You can't!
I'm not ready for this fight, Spider-Man!
Up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
Theater, huh? That's...
Don't say...
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Yonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. I'll probably have some time to check the app or whatever else needs doing.